like, share, and subscribe to the Horny Channel and hit the notification bell. Or IG me at the Horny Church or the Horny Pastor Music. Straight up.
What we have here today is the Vegas new song, Empty the Clip. Now, due to reasons beside my control, I cannot play the song out loud because Vegas said that he will not strike anybody's channel. However, we don't believe you. You need more people. So I have on my special headphones from Germany. You know, I have the string one. And I have the one without the string. Sennheiser from Germany. So I'd have to do this in my headphone today. First, let me go. Let me work on the intro from Bounty Killer that Vegas use. Some mistake make. Very good on Vegas, but I have to use that right there. Yes, I have to be fair-ish. And Bounty Killer had a slip of the words. And in war, these things are gonna get used against you. Excuse me. You are gathered here today for the bodyless memorial service after pedophile Rodney Basil Price, he says. Mm-hmm. And people singing along. And then he go into a long time in for blood clot dead. And here is where the song I Should Think shall starts. Remember the boy that I run, well, let's see if you him say. Then him send back in Babylon, friend them figure run curfew, he says in the intro. And this rhythm is a well-known rhythm from long time. Very good choice as well. And he went to say to the dead ones, them, R.I.P. to them, and the real warriors, he says, yes. A money P file cannot be no friend. These certain words get triggered by YouTube if you use them, so you have to watch it. See if you empty the clip. That's a disrespect right there. So everywhere empty the clip, all different communities are emptying the clip. Y'all know the song, y'all heard the song. I just want to see if I can point out anything or if the song is really, really good or the song is mediocre or the song make it or not. Empty the clip, him say. Everything I empty the clip. Okay, so he said, see the white flag and think the war done. So he's admitting that he was running for a wit bit minute, so he re-record the song. If you even hear all the way, or him say Mobe Rise the K, he had to change it up altogether. He sound very hungry. In this song, you see, when he was on the live, he sound like he had a little bit, he was hungry, really not strong in his vocals. When you listen to this song, I cannot play the song out because I know that me personally will get a strike. I've been striked before by artists in Clash, and I'm not gonna try to fall for that trick again. Body head a roll like Baller Stadium. From the offset in this song, remember the organ don't pay down. These lyrics are lyrics. They are lyrics, but they are not futuristic lyrics. They are not up to the moment lyrics. Like let's say now it's a war on the battlefield. You know what Vegas song them sound like? You know the 90s, 50s gun them? the gun them when they used to bust in the 1950s. Like in a World War II in the 40s then. Vegas, your lyrics them sound like some 1940s gun. You know, a magazine just all about seven or so. And it's not, I gotta listen to the song. I cannot play the song for you to hear, but I am hearing it in my supersonic acrobatic specialized headphones from Germany. In terminal acid drum, I look like Lizard Terminal acid drum, bought in Kiliman in front of station. Last night I was having a conversation on the live, and AFMG, I think it was. AFM, yeah, I remember him. He said he analyzed the war and he placed the war into perspective. Haba booba, hala shalama shalama. War perspective. And what he was saying is that Vega said Bounty Killer said, the AFG said, imagine a man up in his age that was bad when he was young, maybe still bad, who knows. He was walking, he was at the bar having a drink. His old time nemesis run upon him. Old time nemesis attack him and sing the first song, say, all out. And then after singing the song, say all out, the older nemesis, that is more the bad man nemesis from long time, with this him when he my boy and him want revenge now, him nemesis drop a song, say, boop. And say, he's off, pussy, away you do? Bumbo, well, you know, bad bumbo clot, all bad man, batty boy, away you do? Boop in your blood clot, and there we get. So that means, you saw your nemesis, step to your nemesis ease you off and say, fool, away you do, and shoot you up, wicked too. Make you know, say, man, I'm a punk pussy, you can't run up on this. And I like when man, like them on an old foot and can't defend themselves. And then you went and sing this song when you run up. No, you went up to your opponent. Your opponent sure say, I'm not a punk. And then after you sing run up, you shouldn't sing run up, then the man say. Because you have to step up to your opponent ease you off and make you know, say, I fool you, take man for posting, man, we're done here right here, so. You see me? And then you are going to sing run up. No. Are you a run up? So when the man says spin barrel, and give you 6 out of spin barrel, how come you're still alive? Here come sing about empty decay. You should not sing empty decay as the song when you run up. That you should not do, the man say, and we can see that as true too. But anyway, let's go back to that something here. Dead in the wire when I beg premix, but Bushwheel and season spliff. All right, really and truly, so far in other lyrics, yeah, Bullet Tony in a track star, Bolt Knee Lift. We not hear nothing new gun, we not hear new gun, Richard, but we not hear nothing new like Bumbuckler, one head buster, like one lyrics, the lyrics, yeah, bad dog, dog, the lyrics, that book dog, where I say dog? No. I must admit, the lyrics them are E.R. Warren. But as I say, E.R. Warren with some old gun, all time lyrics, all time metaphor, nothing spectacular. It's like none of your gun them have no special effect, no special addition, no special, not new, no depoy. It's lame. Running down breathless with the chapstick, have a P.R. run. People can't believe it. These are not any, you need to go a bit aggressive. You sound hungry. Right, Nisha? He say more shoot even who are write the lyrics then. He's counteracting the lyrics them sometime as well too, you know. However, it just sound basic. It don't sound like it's not an exciting war. You see when yeah, watch Bounty War. Bombs a drop, people a jump out a parachute, helicopter crash. This a get shoot down, fighter jet a fly past the sky, so over there's a light up and I see some tracer bullet, you know, when you're on tracer, you can see the fire back of the bullet. And them sitting there, when Vegas are going, you're listening. But when Killer War no hear, be a things yeah here when Killer War go on. Helicopter jump out of sky, plane a fly pass, big plane, woo, man a jump out a parachute, pitch it, man a jump out a parachute, some of them hit up in a tree, some of them jump a ground, some of them a roll in a sand, some of them dead from them a come down. Vegas was one dry. Oh, you know kill Quay and them, if you answer straight, oh, you know kill Quay and the man who get the contract for kill the promoter or something like that, yeah. He say draw for Gina that dead and the key, not even God can stop the key from space, so empty the clip. Listen. The man lyrics basic because I can't hear the damn lyrics and say it back already. This is the third time I listen to this song and I can't say. Me I listen to my ears. I can't say what I'm gonna say. This is not lyrics. This me tell you say when you are fight, when fear time to sing one song, yeah, it come like when one World War One movie I go on. You know, alright. Put it to the war game them. You know like the first time war game them where you them used to play upon the video game, your war are one of the 1997. Born to that 2024. Empty the clip. I must admit, Vegas is an artist. He got like there's some lyrics and that chorus. Empty the clip. Da 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 da. Empty the clip. Empty the clip in your own head because you are dead man right now, boy. Empty the clip because you is a heat that I have a final lyric for that one particular. Empty the clip and run out upon you and empty the clip. It's a clash. He said one in a 1/4 acre. Well, give thanks so you have a few acres. No, no, if you're richer than Bounty or Bounty richer than you. This is not a rich clash. It's a lyrics clash. And you know, it's a real people don't like talk about how much money they want. Because I never see Bounty come talk about money yet in life. I always see Bounty I give her money. I never see him talk about money. The Bounty are the poorest bumbleclot artist but give her the most bumbleclot things. What kind of life this man? This not make it. That is even a winning point right there. You are the poorest artist. You them say Bounty get the less out of music. The man with the most dub plate demand in the world. You know how long me I try afford a Bounty dub plate? Me not wear a sound, but it's so be nice. Me have a program there, Men's Day, Wednesday. I'm one, the one we say. Me tell the girl them, me no play stocky. Probably slap you 2 times, you're more than lucky. Hey! That the one that me want. Me not wear a sound, me play up and read, me not wear a sound. We want the Bounty Killer dub plate for the program with the Men's Day Wednesday. We say that we can start the program with this song. We say, me tell the girl them, me no play stocky. From me slap your 2 times, you're more than lucky. Something and gear a Kentucky. Anyway, you know them girl them call me fuck we come. Anyway, you see me from you, not for me. And then, you know, see me. Don't take some elastic bingy. And we and then you up like some in a mill chimney. Hey, get a slap on, go on. Oh, I start on. Hey, if Kunta Babush did that, sing that song for you live right now. Yeah, I don't remember what I was saying, but Vegas songs sound like 1-3. Lyrics them are 1-3. 1-2-3. Yeah, so the lyrics them sound. He is counteracting points, I must say, because, you know, we cannot be thief in the war. Two teeth, you know, we got a little teeth here and there and throw some wood pan, try weakening moral and all these things. But when we are talking about this song, we are talking about the song in the real part of the song. It's sang make it, you know. But pan a ratio, you get about 6, 5, 6 the song get. You talk about work, bird paper and rape and try degree go and go get one. You see, it sang easy to remember. It too basic, the lyrics them now pint and punch properly. This bad man and get back stronger than one, nobody can tell me something. He look up all the way and say, shut a fly through window, man, don't know if we turn me open up the KR with one hand. That sound like a nice piece of lyrics, that's all. That not tell a lie, that sound like a nice little piece of flow, right, that's all. You see me? So this song have strong point, and this song have weak point. The strong point of the song, them, he are counteracting. So he are doing what is meant to be done. He are doing what is meant to be done, but the level are the... You know, like when you get a exam and you pass, like, C minus, or you just pass. Can you pass at a C minus? You just pass, like. Alright, well, we're gonna make you go through, but you need to shape up, really. You need to fix the fuck up. Pali Royal, fake Rastaman, coke on a turban. So him diss up Naro cause Naro an artist. Him diss up Naro cause Naro can't sing song. Naro this, you know. I don't know about Naro them still, you know, cause I'm not to listen to them once and still, you know, cause. Don't tell no lie, I'm take a one listen here and there still. I'm not to listen every minute, cause you don't know, I'm busy. Yeah! Song no. It's song na. You see, this song is not a killing song. This song is a try to maintain to the next round. That song is trying to maintain to the next round. This is not a murderous song. This even Spinbury that chop like guillotine. This song don't really do any damage. This is not a song that we can say, oh my God, killer dead. Nah, sir. This song not kill nobody. This song not. The epitome. The epitome of a war artist. That's what you just heard entering a song right there. The epitome of what a war artist should sound like, should DJ like, should deliver like. I shouldn't do that. I'm being very unfair. If I didn't tell you to subscribe, I should have known that this is Mission Control, where we control and monitor the war and give the realest observation and do the most hilarious, people are saying, videos for the war. Thank you. And please keep subscribing. And to all the people that put good comment and giving me encouragement, hey, maybe I don't need it. But who knows? Maybe I do! Send them on! Like, comment. You know, have to share, but subscribe right over here. Shalom and Shunde. Haika Ramba.
Like, share, and subscribe to the Horny Channel and hit the notification bell.
Or IG me at the Horny Church or the Horny Pastor Music. Straight up.